While we're in the basement, let's go ahead and talk about cracking in the concrete floor. It's important to understand that all concrete cracks, regardless of whether it's inside or outside. And so there's a couple of different things you'll see on the outside versus the inside. On the outside of the homes, you see lines that are put every so many feet in the sidewalk and then lines in the driveway. Those are called control joints. They're called control joints for a reason. They control where the cracking happens because all concrete's going to crack. In a basement floor application though, we don't put those lines in the concrete. What we have found happens is as you put down carpet, you'll actually get a wear line through the carpet eventually and you'll be able to see those lines. So for that reason in the basement, you won't see any control joints. So it will be very normal and natural for you to see cracking like such throughout the floor. Some houses more than others, but almost all houses will crack in on the basement floors. So don't be alarmed. One thing to watch for on it is if it starts to displace. So if the concrete starts to raise up and down from one another, there's an industry standard warranty wise that once it separates so much, it can become an issue. We've had that happen once in 25 years that I've experienced. So it's very, very rare that that occurs. So just keep an eye on it, watch for it, but don't be alarmed. It's normal.